Following developing news from overnight, Sioux Falls police are investigating a possible drug-related incident that hospitalized three people.
Around 9 last night, first responders were called to a home in eastern Sioux Falls for a medical event. Three individuals were found unconscious and taken to the hospital. Authorities are still investigating, but they believe it is narcotics-related. There were children in the home, but police say they were unharmed.